Finally got some snow, A Basin reported. 7 inches, Keystone 7 inches, and Loveland 5 inches. Loveland Pass closed due to safety concern. It is a Sunday and it's snowing. Lots of ski traffic. I even got here early enough for first chair. Let's go. All right, first chair powder day. A-Bay, you guys stoked?
Yes.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. That was awesome. Visibility up top is darn near zero. It's serious Marco Polo up there. So I'm gonna get out of here, and tomorrow should be awesome as well.